Come in. Good evening, Ezra.
Good evening. Well, it feels nice and warm in here. I was just passing the post office and they give me this letter for you, George.
Thanks, Ezra. Won't you stop down and visit a spell?
No, it's getting late. Guess I'll drive on. Good night, all of you.
Good night. Good night.
Get up, Dolly.
Who's your letter from, George?
It's from Reuben. Says he will be home from France for Thanksgiving.
Well, that's worth getting thanks for.
Harry, you better put some camphor and goose grease on that child's breast. Sounds like he was going to have croup.
It's his teeth, Father. I wish I had one of them rubber rings for him to cut his eyes teeth on.
You give him that gold brick on the mantle. That's what I cut my eye teeth on.
Well, Reuben will be mighty proud of that boy.
Gosh, I forgot. Reuben ain't never seen him. We'll have to put hobbles on Reuben when he gets home.
Father, how you do talk.
Silas, if you grease them boots and set them by the fireplace, they'll go on easier in the morning.
Don't think I'll be able to get them on till I have worn them 3 or 4 times.
Well, it's about bedtime. Jim, let the cat in, put that carpet up to the door, and shiver up the fire. Rosie, you play something on the melodeon, and we will sing it.